from Larkin, who is barking at the referee as he heads out for a new stick. Jack Hughes swooping in. Sharp angle. Score! This game is tied. Chipped ahead for Hughes. He's got Brad with him. Hughes to the slot. He scores! Jack Hughes has his second.
Mr. Ovechkin certainly had something to do with it.
I'm sure he did.
Pass in front and they score again. It's Jack Hughes on the power play. Four power play goals for New Jersey.
Back into his own end. Sets it up for Jack Hughes. Fresh onto the ice. Jack Hughes waiting for Luke. It's Hughes. He scores! Jack Hughes does it himself. A 5-4 overtime win for the Devils.
Left on the power play. Here's Jack again. Feeds his brother. Jack gets it back. Jack Hughes shoots, score! All the way to Hamilton, he throws it to the front. It's deflected, a lot of bodies in front of Igor Shesterkin at the moment. Hughes retrieves it, he shoots. His third shot already here, and it trickles in, but the whistle had blown. So Shesterkin got it, but didn't really catch it clean. By the way, here's Mercer to the front, Hughes, a backhander! Oh, Sorokin got him!
Another really good save there.
Mercer across, Hughes again, he scores!
And then Couturier down low. Sanheim whips it in on goal from the angle. Schmid ready for that. Now the puck out and suddenly it's a 2-on-1. Toffoli and Jack Hughes. Jack Hughes, the shot, he scores! Flyers have the Devils.
Today, stealing the puck away from Jack Hughes and then sliding a pass across to Anthony Duclair. Kalen Addison couldn't call it in the blue line and Hughes comes away with it. Here's Jack Hughes streaking in. He scores!
Has been warned. Now they drop the puck. And here's a chance in front, tucked in by Jack Hughes. Kevin Ball just threw it on goal, and Hughes was able to kick it up.
And Jack Hughes, Luke's going to peel off. Looks like he took a bit of a stick. So he changes. Brad puts the shoulder down. He changes direction. Jack Hughes shoots. He scores!
But Marino will just flip it high and send it deep.
Yeah, Marino smooth with his skating. You just saw that there, but also great pass to get out of the zone.
Again, a turnover. Here's Hughes, scores! The Jackets turn up the puck.
And Corrali.
And it will be a 4-on-3 for the next minute. One-timer there and a score. Hughes second of the night, and that is his 5-3 game. Tarasov makes his way to the bench. Sixth skater on. It's Kent Johnson who's pressured. Loses the puck and it's into the net.
Down low for New Jersey. Working on the power play. Luke Hughes up top. Jack Hughes. Works it. Shoots. Scores! Breaks out of the goal is slump. And Jack Hughes with a
ton of minutes here down the stretch. Devils see if they can maybe take advantage of Seattle down to five defensemen. Eric Haller with a takeaway. He sends it down low to Jack Hughes. Side door it in! Jack Hughes bangs it in off Joey DeCord.
Back come the Devils, moving with speed. That was showcased throughout the first period. Hughes, and he scores! Rang it off the post and in.
Oh my,
what a shot that was.
They've capitalized, they've made their shots count and plays count, and they've got guys that can do that.
Jack Hughes surges ahead. He shoots, he scores! Jack Hughes gets the Devils on the board.
Henry's run at the left point, and that's intercepted by Jack Hughes, and here's Hughes, in alone, scores!
Face-off win with his brother out top, now drops down below the right circle to receive that pass and back out high. Jack Hughes fires, scores!
Back for Luke Hughes again, and now Jack takes it. 56 seconds left on the Devils' first power play today. Interchanging, Jack Hughes shoots, he scores! Anthony Stolarz at a hard time. Right under his skates as well, so the Devils go to the power play, brought to you by RWJ Barnabas Health, the official healthcare provider of the New Jersey Devils. Luke Hughes shoots, deflected, rebound, Jack Hughes scores! And again, beats Timo Meier, sends it down low. Jack Hughes circling. Timo's got it up top. That rotation again. Jack Hughes comes high slot. He wrists one on. He scores! A fair power play goal tonight!
Puck battle for along the boards. It was in and out of the range of Paul Murray. Three Islanders collide, and here comes a two-on-one. Jack Hughes scores!
Looks like a Leafs power play. We're back to five aside.
I just had to check to see if the...
Lazar breaks it up. Here's Jack Hughes roaring in. Slips it through for the goal. Gorgeous dangle for Jack Hughes. No icing. Lazar wins the race.
Great play by Lazar.
Look at this. For the empty net goal, and they score. Jack Hughes again.
Slides it looking for his brother Luke Hughes. It's deflected back out. Nick DeSimone with a quick trigger pass. Defensive pairs are the same as last night. John Marino is out again. Jack Hughes pulls the trigger. He scores! He burns it over the top of UC Soros. 1-0 Devils.